chicken has killed you.
Morning, Gray.
All he did is show you a face like this.
Taking a selfie?
Thank you. take a picture over by the sunflowers.
I'll go with you. Will you take my picture by the sunflowers?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Front. And Mommy and Dad rested me to be in front.
Okay, Mommy's cooking, so we'll let her cook the stew. Come on, Gray.
I need to pick some pictures, guys. Dad, you have to stand on the rock, George Preston.
Okay.
Stand on the rock.
Okay.
How do you want us to stand? Like this?
What kind of pose?
Just stand like that.
Okay.
Well, do you want us to do something with our arms?
Anymore?
Hurry! How did it escape? Is he trapped?
He looks trapped. Stay right here, Grace. Stay right here. There you go. Well, kiss it.
I don't want chagas.
Kiss it. You already have chagas.
Yeah, that's one of those bugs.
Smell it.
Yeah.
I saw another one.
Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
Keep on looking.
Keep looking at the sky way in the distance. You'll see a flash of lightning. Like a line of light. Keep watching. Keep watching all the way down there.
I want something on my hole.
You want what?
It's like purple corn. It's purple corn. Would you eat that if it was corn?
I want to go back to the camper. Let's explore more.
Let's explore more. I'm with Preston. Preston and I will go explore. You didn't say it right.
One of these.
Get up there, Gray. Go, go, go.
I'm scared.
You're almost there. I can help you. You got it. You got it. You like it?
Park. Yeah. I love it. There might be a hornet's nest. Okay. Now go kill it. You want to hold this on your leg? I'll take it off. Just let me put it there a couple minutes and we'll take it off and then we'll put it back on later, okay? So, you want to go to a drive-in movie when we go back to the desert and the sand dunes?
What happened?
Cold.
What happened?
It only hurts because it's cold. You can show Colin your bite.
Ooh,
you can say, look what happened to me. It's like a badge of honor.
That's a nice house. Did you get your ear stung too?
No.
No. Let me look. Let me see what you got. That's not bad.
Things shouldn't hurt it a lot.
Yeah, but now you know. Now you know.
If only the beetle was here.
I love you a lot. You're my baby boy.
If only the beetle was here.
Having dinner with us?
Someone took a bite out of it.
You probably would have known.